WWE. One of the best pure wrestlers in WWE.
And guys, an original bro.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, accompanied by...
Ladies and gentlemen, when you think of WWE, you think of John Cena.
Cena kickstarted the ruthless aggression era and has defined WWE ever since.
And his partner from West Newbury, Massachusetts, weighing in at 251 pounds, John Cena!
Arguably the biggest star in WWE history, and well, on his way to becoming the biggest star, perhaps in Hollywood too.
Proclaimed by Mr. McMahon as the...
And at a combined weight of 532 pounds, Chad Gable and Otis, the Alpha.
Tag team matchup now underway. Well, that was quick. And these guys are not getting along.
You better get on the same page if they want to stand any chance of picking up a victory.
We have tag team competition getting underway with Riddle and John Cena. Then across from them, we see Chad Gable and Otis.
And communication for these teams is going to be key in this one. A complete focus on teamwork is the only way to win.
Across the shoulders.
Tag team action has been fast and furious. Irish whip into the corner.
Out of the way.
Oh, a cheap shot.
A little miscue. Hard right hand. This superstar, the wheels are turning. Someone's about to take flight.
Oh, the baseball slide.
This kind of action I love to see.
Action spilling outside the ring now. This has been incredible.
Well-placed kick.
Riddle left him high and dry.
Yeah. These two showing how well scouted they each are. Vicious right forearm.
Oh, did you hear that? Placing them into the corner. Return fire from Gable. Knew what was coming there. Indiana Riddle scouted.
Nice evasion by Riddle.
Just one step ahead. Jumping knee strike on point. He must have seen that coming.
Suplex.
We're not done just yet.
Part two. And looking for the trifecta.
Nicely done. Big knee to the midsection.
And Gable is taking command of this one.
And Riddle needs to fight back.
Yeah. Bang, drop kick. There he goes, right into the corner. He had it scouted.
Excellent opportunity for Riddle to shift the momentum.
If Riddle was looking for an opportunity to pull a 180, that could be it. able to counter. Take it. A well-aimed strike. Oh, and soon we could be seeing a submission here. The Bro-mission is locked in.
Give up now. Swallow your pride.
Tap out. And it's over. Big tag team win there.
You surprised the way they went, Byron?
I am surprised. They somehow found... Whoa. We thought these two were finally going to be on the same page.
Apparently not.
Man, so much for celebrating a victory.